prime while you still have time. This is a crime to not give praise. No frequency rate.
This is what a real hydrogen machine, medical grade, looks like, and there is no other machine producing more hydrogen than the machine from Holy Hydrogen.
The only real suffering is the unlived love from you. When love is the only thing real, where love is not given, is the only thing of all the things for which we cannot be forgiven.
By the way, here you have the numbers. One lit to pour, one lit to inhale.
When one day you're gone,
and it requires a cartridge as well. There is just no way that some tiny little practical bottle is gonna be producing medicinal or medical grade or even enough hydrogen for it to actually have any effect on your health. That's just not possible. This cartridge filter that needs to be in there doesn't exist in any one of those small bottles. So forget about it. A real hydrogen machine originally was much bigger than that. It took a lot of work and a lot of effort to figure out how to manage to make it in a small version. And that's it. There it is. There is no cup size, thermocup size, anything like it. Impossible. Unrealistic. Completely stupid. It's all a scam. It's all a scam. And yes, it's an expensive machine, yes. Because if it isn't that expensive, then there isn't the technology and the components in there, and neither medical grade material. It's just not gonna happen. It's all scams. It's all scams. It's just like the freaking Bitcoin. It's been hijacked. Yeah, hydrogen for health has been hijacked. It's as simple as that. It's really as simple as that. So there is only this one machine. It is from the scientists themselves, who were the only team to ever figure it out what it was with the hydrogen water, which began with the Lourdes spring in the south of France. That's why the Holy Hydrogen machine is called Lourdes Hydrofix. And it's the only machine that produces this amount of hydrogen this machine produces. There is nothing else out there that produces any more hydrogen. They're all lying. They're all lying. They claim that they produce I don't know what. It's total bullshit. They don't have the components in there. And then, oh yeah, I designed this and I patented it, and then oh wow, and one of them turns out to be a welding machine, which, never mind, is also super expensive, even though the welding machine itself in its origin only cost about $100 or even less. Then there's another one where a guy says that he, what was it, it was called Echo, whatever. He sits and he says in an interview on a channel that has so many followers and so many views, he sits and says that he designed this, that he patented this, and then he says how much hydrogen it produces, and all you see is this little thermal cup-sized thing. And so someone like me knows that that's a lie immediately. That's just not possible. And there's no way that you have a patent on that. Because I know, like, who the patent belongs to. I mean, how crazy is that? And then I find out that, yeah, just like I was feeling even before he said that nonsense, I was feeling the guy looks like a liar. He looks like he's lying. There's a certain arrogance. Every other minute, every other second, I see this certain weird arrogance, like you know. And he tells a story, you know, to get all the sympathy of the people, right? To get under their skin. How his wife was having all these... The way that he speaks about this wife. If a man stands by a wife who has all these sicknesses, then that way that he spoke of her is not the way he speaks of the story. It's not the way he speaks of her. The whole way that he was speaking there in that interview. Oh wow, every other moment, repeatedly, over and over all the time, there was this thing, this guy is lying, this guy is not honest, this is just business. Yeah, and then in the end, at some point he says that he patented this machine. Wow. Somebody else went to the bottom of this and found out that the very machine that guy was talking about in that interview, that actually it's something that he found from some Chinese website, Alibaba or whatever, and that you can just order this machine. You can, like, if you order many of them, they will just put whatever logo on it that you want. And he was buying it for some around $50, and he was selling it for some $260, something like that, claiming that he had the patent. I mean, on top of all the details, all this on top of all the details, this is just crazy. And then he's got all these faces on his website. He even has a picture of Kardashian. Ugh. Whatever. So anyway, yeah. It's all a scam. If you want the real medicinal machine, the type of quality that they have in the hospital, the type that produces the amount of hydrogen that actually is significant for anything, otherwise don't waste your time. It's like that with a lot of things. Well then, yeah, you're gonna pay some money for it. But now you can actually also pay it in rates, you know, and then you have that machine for the rest of your life. So, like, what are we talking about? What are we talking about? You rather get scammed with some practical little cup size that's total bullshit? I mean, yeah, okay, go for it. No, it's ridiculous. It's like, okay, go buy your BTC coin. Whatever. Who gives a shit? You know? But this is health we're talking about. So it's much more important. It's much more relevant. It's complete madness. It's complete madness. One of the machines out there is even using lye. You can dissolve an entire human body in lye. You want to be inhaling that? Even just a tiny bit of that? I don't think so. It's insane. It's insane. And then all these people who end up promoting these fake hydrogen machines. It's so sick. It's so sick. This is health we're talking about. It's not just some fancy little stupid whatever trend bullshit. It's a serious thing for your health. It helps people to cure from cancer. It helps people to cure from cataracts. It helps people to cure nerve damage. It helps all sorts. Like, seriously, it's for life. Hydrogen is life. The sun is hydrogen. It's serious stuff. It's not something to just kid around with. It's actually serious health stuff. It's hospital quality stuff, made in a size to have at home. That's what it is. That's why it's expensive. In a world so cold, to not be lovingly bold. Not loving is a crime, while you still have time.